made in Faso. Très record.
Babsi Iska.
Elle s'appelle Angel. Quand elle marche, tout le monde est KO. Coucou, la voilà, la voilà, oulala, oulala. Coucou, la voilà, elle est là, elle est là. Salut, c'est Guilou.
Hey,
made in Faso, 13 records.
Babsi,
give you all the glory, all the honor, and all the praise. We come before you this evening, giving you thanks for the gift of life. Thank you for 50 years for our beloved Dr. J. Thank you because it is you, by yourself, who has kept her. We thank you for 50 more years to come, in good health and in totality of all that her heart desires.
Hey!
Made in Faso. 13 records.
Babsi Iska.
Elle s'appelle Angel. Quand elle marche, tout le monde est KO.
On this occasion of which I would like to recount to you. Now, Joyce and myself, we are the third generation of the Ashuntantang dynasty of Ashun village in Manu division. Our father was of the second generation. Actually, the dynasty is in its fifth generation. And the patriarch of the dynasty was born Ashun. He was born during the German times. But oral tradition holds that he used to do great things. He was a great man. And he communicated very well with the Germans, and because of that, he was made chief. In matrimony, he was also great. He got married to 18 wives. So because of that, he was given the name, the suffix, Ntantang, was added to his name Ashu. Actually, Ntantang is in between an adverb and adjective, which means strength. But in the context, it means greatness. So if it was in white man country, it would have been Ashu the Great. So Ashu Ntantang actually means Ashu the Great. So down the generations, we have driven that greatness, and each generation has driven to produce a great person. So as I said, after the patriarch was our father's generation, and keeping modesty aside, our father was a great man of his own generation. He was the first person to go to the white man's country, to come to the white man's country from our village, and was the first person to have a university degree in our village. That is our father. He actually went to England in 1966 and came back with a master's degree in 1972. Now, this is my generation is the third generation. If the patriarch reigned locally in my division and our father reigned in the southwest region, Joyce put the name Ashuntantang on the Gabonian map. So it is a wonderful idea to have this celebration in our honor. I understand it is my kid sister, Ayuk, who organized it. I would have done it, Gloria would have done it, Sister Mata would have done it, but Ayuk did it. So on behalf of the three of us, we want to thank Ayuk very much.
Actually, before we still ban from Trinidad and Tobago, we have down to jail. So they're gonna come up at this point and they will give us a little
yeah.
time for us to make this super official. 2 days, not everybody gets 2 days. So I need you to give them a round of applause as they bring mommy to the hall and bring her stands, at which point I'm going to ask all of you to join them on the floor. If you give them 5 minutes of mommy's son things time.
Many of us, and I'll speak for myself here, we have been inspired by watching her. I feel like when I'm watching Joyce and when I'm talking to Joyce in the hallways, I feel like I'm a student again. And I feel as if I'm learning from her. She, 2 weeks ago, we were in a meeting together and we sat and talked for a half an hour and she told me about all the things I ought to be doing in parenting my two daughters. And it was wonderful, and I did learn so much, and whenever I speak with Joyce, I'm always learning something, but I see her as such a dedicated teacher, and I just want to say that we at the University of Hartford, and in the English department at the University of Hartford, we're just blessed to have you, so congratulations on your good work.
Thank you. their voiceless teaching cells, serving higher harmonies soulfully, birthing prepositions, preposterations, politicians of degenderization, re-sexualization, realization, rumination, dead rumination, affirmation, affronations, affrontations, abominations, feminations, abominations, anti-nations, ablutions, restitutions, intimations of soul nations, Marcosa, Carcosa, Grandma Cosa, Grandpa Cosa, and Little Baby Cosa. Coming closer to the notion that there is a solution for our confusion if we cast off the illusion of the primal intrusion of intractable weakness of spirit. Can you hear it cry its own freedom bursting from medum to weedum? Olman fit go narao. It's not too funky. Just remember what we say in the talk of my country. Small, small cat poop.
Say a big day for Dr. Joyce. I should thank who, when we're all in Form 1, I never knew she's going to be a doctor. But after a few weeks, you could tell she could accomplish all this because of her grades. And nobody in my class in 1978 is going to doubt her achievement today. So I want to congratulate her. I want to thank her for leading the way, being 50. We'll be 50 in Tuesday. So, thank you. So, I'm very happy and honored to be here today. And all grace that I want to wish my friend, my sister, and the classmate all the best in the next coming years.
Thank you.
Joyce has been, and I've told everybody, my publishers, this story. And Joyce has been such a great champion of my work. I've visited her class at UConn several times. I've come to the University of Hartford at least twice to visit her class. And so 2 years ago, my second novel was published. So I wanted Joyce to read it. After she read it, I called her and said, "What do you think?" She said, "It was good," and I took showers. So, ladies and gentlemen, it's my delight, my pleasure to celebrate Joyce's 30th birthday. 31? Yeah, 30th birthday we have. And we'll be here, hopefully I'll be here 20 years later to celebrate our 50th.
My way a sister. Well, actually, I'll correct that. My way a little sister. As my message to you earlier on your actual birthday said, welcome to the Council of Elders. We've watched you grow in strength. We've watched you grow in grace. I'll keep it short and sweet. I can't wait to see the next iteration of Joyce. Thank you for being the woman you are. Thank you for being the amazing role model to boys you raised by yourself. Thank you for all that you do to make all of us smile, the beautiful poetry. Thank you. Love you.
Usually, I don't talk too much. But Philip was telling me, go take a minute, go take a minute. It's unfortunate I don't have too many good things to say about Joyce. But I would like to assure all of you, she's a friend forever and she doesn't give up on any friend. Thank you.
Tiene tanta cara.
29th anniversary of being 21. In 1987, Dr. Joyce was a student at the University of Yaounde. She came with a group, cultural exchange to Detroit, and the organizing party asked me to host some of the students during that trip. Joyce was young, innocent, gorgeous, beautiful dancer, and that's when we first met. And ever since, I've watched her grow, evolve to be a successful professor, and we're all very proud of her. She's been a friend, and I've been a friend to the family ever since. I'm proud to say, Joyce, you look as beautiful as ever. Congratulations. Welcome to the prime age. So right now, it's no longer, I don't know what to do. Because you should know what to do. And you should know how to do it very well. And the kids can testify to that. I see the way they dance and everything. You make all of us proud. As parents, it's a lovely lady. And I hope that you celebrate many more birthdays. And let's toast to you. That you remain as gorgeous as you ever been. As graceful as you ever been. As successful as you ever been. And we're so proud and we'll continue to be proud of you. Thank you. Happy birthday.
I'm going to have the real singer here for her. Please, tonight, Joyce, you have your wish. You said you're not going to die until you dance in Zoom with a real singer. I have a singer for you. And because you deserve it, tonight, your dance song, introducing in New York for the first time, le real you.
Thank you. What expectations you have of her.
what you've learned and how she has come across to you. So we'll take this opportunity to say that if Joyce is anything, her dynamism, her energy, and her drive keep everybody on their toes. And my experience with Joyce, being a co-actor with her in the Yaounde University Theater, and having to found a student-based theater group called the Master Key Theater, still with her, and following up after her into the Flame Players, and so on and so forth, I have seen Joyce in all her force. And she is a real tough cookie. Yeah. So I stand here to thank Joyce and to thank all of us who have come to support her during her 50th birthday. Thank you so much.
Oh my God. Wow. I have wishes from Professor Nii Oshundere, a leading poet, African poet, Tanuri Ojaide, poet. Oh my God. And to see this celebration. Many times in our culture, when this is done, you can't see it. A few years ago, we lost about 4 members in a car accident, Thomas Wangwa, Bateaux, son, and all that. And I rushed to Cameroon. None of them were my relatives, none. But I flew to Cameroon for that burial. And how I wish we had something like this with them. So it's amazing that I haven't cried already. I didn't know how I was going to handle it. But to see all of you here today, from Cameroon, from California, from Georgia, friends I've known from childhood, some I just got to know, like my good friend Dr. Kelechi, who is here from Delaware. Where's Dr. Kelechi? Is he here? Oh, okay. Well, I was saying that all my friends are here, some that I've known from childhood, and some that I just got to know. When I gave the keynote address in Delaware, Dr. Kelechi was part of the group that invited me, and he read my bio, and today he's here to celebrate me. I'm just speechless. It's wonderful to feel loved. Even the best of us need to know that we are loved. Sister Susie, thank you.
I thought you had a commission.
The great thanks goes to all of you, my VIP guests, for making this possible. And I know that we popped a couple of champagnes here to celebrate this special day with you. She autographed this for you. God has your destiny. We can only pray for His favor.
Amen.
To be all over you.
Amen.
We can only pray that He may guide you in everything that you do. Stay true to yourself. Continue doing what you do. And I don't know if you guys saw some of the Facebook quotes that are on the table. If you look on your table, you know Facebook always says what's on your mind. And my sister right here, she always has a lot of things on her mind. And one of the quotes that I came across while reading the, the standards, it talks about truth and a lie. I love it so much. She doesn't even know that. I was going to blow it up so everybody could see. If there's one thing that anyone in here should take home from her, she doesn't know that she's under surprise. It says that she fixes it for me if I'm wrong. A lie always gets to its destination very quickly. And people start celebrating the lie. Love before truth, even starts dressing up. But when truth finally gets there, it gets there.
To do. I know I act a fool, but I promise you I'm gonna finish school. Appreciate what you allow for me, and I just want you to be proud of me.
Six-hour drive to Maryland, and every time she does it, even though we know she has so much to do, for example, like, you know, I can go to practice and it's 9 p.m. and I come back to the car and I see her trying to grade papers in the dark. And, you know, it just shows the sacrifice she makes to just do the little things for me. And I'm just so proud of her that even though I'm just so happy for her. So happy birthday, Mom.
d'une façon très record.
Babsy Iska.
Elle s'appelle Angel. Quand elle marche, tout le monde est KO. Et pour elle, je suis prêt à tout, même s'il faut que je donne tout. Je ne comprends pas pourquoi elle fait comme ça tout le temps. Elle me fait perdre la tête. Elle me reconnaît.
Elle me reconnaît. Elle me reconnaît. Elle me reconnaît.